Lisa Breckenridge in the newsroom with that. Good morning, Lisa.
Good morning, Steve. Are you on Facebook?
I am on Facebook.
Okay, so we're not friends. Would you pay to send me a message? Charge users $1, and that guarantees their messages will get into your inbox. Facebook says they are testing only a small percentage of users. Now, according to the social network, they did research that showed if they imposed a fee on the sender, it ends up being the most effective way to discourage unwanted messages and in the process deliver messages that are relevant and useful. So, like, if you're trying to get a hold of someone about a job, they're saying that might be a good way. And at this point, it won't be available to companies, but come on, right?
It sounds like